Hi, I'm Torben Janssen from thoughtsonjava.org with a new Hibernate tip. This time I will show you how to paginate the results of a JPQL query. It's pretty simple, but I often get asked about it because JPQL doesn't support the limit keyword you probably know from SQL. With JPA and Hibernate, you have to set the pagination information on the query interface, and not on the query string as you know it from SQL. You can do that by calling the setFirstResult and setMaxResults methods. The code snippet here on the slide shows a simple example that returns the first 5 authors from the database. The result set index is 0-based, and you therefore need to provide 0 as a start position to begin with the first element. Let's jump into the IDE and give it a try. Here you can see the same query as I showed you on the slide. It selects all author entities from the database in the ascending order of their primary key. I only want to show the first 5 authors to the user. I therefore set MaxResults to 5 so that the query returns only 5 entities, and the first result to 0, so that I get the first 5 author entities. As you can see here, Hibernate generated an SQL query and used the max result values to create a limit clause. Okay, let's now assume the user wants to see the next 5 authors. I prepared that in another test case. You can see it here. The only difference to the previous one is the value that I provide to the setFirstResult method. Instead of 0, I now set it to 5 so that the query returns the 6th to 10th author from the database. Hibernate generated the same query and just set a different value for the offset parameter so that the database returns the 5 next records from the author table. Okay, that's it for today. If you want to learn more about Hibernate, you should join the free Thoughts on Java library. It gives you free access to a lot of member-only content, like an ebook about Java 8 support in Hibernate, lots of cheat sheets, and a video course. I'll add the link to it to the video description below. See you next week for a new Hibernate tip, and if you like today's video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe below.